if it isn't my
Crawley,
favorite local
news. Assume you're still publishing that rag of yours.
If it bleeds, it leads. And with you out there doing what you're doing, Christ, can't print copies fast enough.
You have something for me?
Whores. You want high-end whores in the French Ward? You go to Handsome Harry Rubber Show, Lou Marcano's hand-picked man.
Probably a safe bet that Lou funnels all his VIPs Harry's way.
You like to fuck. Harry's the man you want to see. He's got it all covered. Hookers on the corner, porno shoots, and if you got the money, he'll let you live out your sickest fantasies.
Usually a good idea to cut off the big money first. Hurt an asshole like Harry right out of the gate.
I can see the headlines now. New Bordeaux's Blue Bloods cotton sex scandal. Or maybe the city's dark, perverted heart.
I'll see what kind of information I can get out of Harry's people about the operation. And the high rollers.
The fellas running horse for Handsome Harry will know what he's up to.
And I told you, Doc will be here tomorrow.
That can't be good.
You fucking kidding me?
Saga!
Grenade in! It's empty! Here's our chance!
Anybody want to
shoot
to the French war.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Thanks. Watch your ass on the way out.
Got him.
Dang God.
Oh. Down.
trying to get my head down?
All units, the search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return
Make
patrol.
Way, boys! Motherfucker, think you know?
Drive.
Hold it! Who the fuck invited you?
The Plowhouse. How can I get to Harry?
Who's gonna pay for that? You ain't proving nothing! Oh, Jesus! Boss, don't even tell me the fucking time, I swear!
Talk or this'll go bad for you.
You're gonna fucking burn!
This only ends one way!
The boss has some VIP customers coming in. Sick fuckers who like to hurt the girls.
I can tell you where they're gonna be.
You done in Bourbon City, you get me?
I got a secret, bitch!
Baby.
Gonna have to ask you to leave.
Still can't believe it. Goddamn, it's not like I completely abandoned them.
It'll be all right. Besides, I want to be.
I know I heard something.
A year's a long goddamn time, Mikey.
long goddamn time.
Is Clan Tax one of those crosses?
To get back here. Right. And God's name just happened.
Yes, we should.
Huh? You don't belong here, friend.
Ah! Run! Run!
Still can't believe it.
Oops, sorry.
Goddamn fucking Vietnam.
It'll be all right. Besides, I won't be fighting for a year, so.
A year's a long goddamn time, Mikey.
Hey.
Long goddamn time.
You okay?
What it takes to get back here in one piece.
These motherfuckers are gonna bust.
Whatever. That's Napa, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm gonna tell the comic books didn't do me any harm. And they weren't doing me any harm either.
Just put them.
Telling you, niggas in the mix are the most gullible fucking people on the planet. What I like to do is set up a meeting at a church or social hall, give them a dog and pony about how their investment of 100 will turn into 500 inside of 6 months.
Sounds exciting.
If they invest 500, they're bound to make...
Watch yourself!
Sounds like Handsome Harry's having trouble drumming up business these days. Sounds like Handsome Harry's a little agitated. Apparently even his clientele can't get their jollies while being shot at.
Is he back at the Plowhouse?
He prefers to call it on Beljardin after the flower shop it's attached to. But yeah, he's there. Probably wishing he had a tit he could cry into.
You a sick motherfucker, Carly, but thanks for the help.
Impression I get is that Handsome Harry might not be so handsome once you're done with him.
Ugly language, though. I asked her why she wouldn't want to learn French instead.
Two.
Fucking get a handle on this shit, business is gonna dry up. Nothing kills a fella's pecker like the fear of getting shot.
Fire now!
Monkeys like swinging in trees.
all yours, boy.
Burke says you can help me keep the house smelling. That true?
Of course it is. I'm just getting a feel for how they do things around this precinct. But I can still make things happen. Dipshit.
No trouble.
Trouble? Ain't no trouble here. Give me some of your men. We're locking down the French ward.
No problem, pal. Help is on its way.
Where'd she come from?
Ah, me arse. A shitter out this morning, wheels and all.
Have you ever heard the saying you catch more flies with honey than vinegar?
Have you ever heard the saying, is that one there, yeah? Go fuck yourself.
A few times.
Saying about you, lad. It's personal. I got it covered.
I need your full attention on what we're doing here. Can't have you running around with your head up your ass.
A couple of lads come to me looking for wheels.
You from around here?
Belfast.
Belfast. They heavyweights.
Oh, monumental. Looking for serial numbers. Parts to throw in. Keep the Belfast law guessing when things go boom!
They asking or telling?
Area don't ask.
Nikki could have done this in an hour. Fucking talk to her, man. Sort your shit out.
You got kids? Wayne's on rent someplace.
None that I know of.
And you've not got a goddamn clue the many ways a child can disappoint you.
I'm pretty sure the feeling's mutual. Christ. Well, what do you need, Bert?
Starters, more of these cars. If you can put your hands on them and deliver them back here, that'll be a lot of help to me.
I'll keep my eyes open.
How you do that, Lassie? You do that.
Fucking dick. You Big Jim?
Detective Jim McCormick.
All right, Detective. I heard you have a problem with Marcano's drug operation in the French Ward.
Boy, it's this whole city's problem. His man Doc Gaston's burrowed down like a fucking cockroach, pumping the whole city full of poison.
Where's Doc Gaston operate out of?
If I knew that, I'd have him in a cell. Biggest goddamn pusher in the city, and no one knows a fucking thing.
The name Sal Marcano tends to do that to people.
Fuck Sal Marcano. Best lead I've got is that one of Gaston's suppliers is coming to town. Gonna meet with one of Gaston's people. I can't get any closer, but your friend says you're good at getting information out of people.
I'll see what I can find out.
Don't be shy about knocking around some of Doc Gaston's boys. Probably the only way to get him to talk.
What the fuck you doing back here?
Doc Gaston running dope through town.
We got a fucking ton of shit coming in by boat. I'll tell you where.
Thanks for your help.
Who dat?
You wanna tell Doc Gaston? Be my guest. But at the end of the day, that's...
How's Doc Gaston running dope through town?
The boss and bagmen aren't collecting. They always take the money back to a stash house somewhere.
Nighty-night, bitch.
hearing about a lot of dead dealers. The ones that are finally talking, saying Doc Gaston's in the system beneath the Big Mouth Jazz Club.
You're not gonna try to convince me to let you arrest him, are you?
If I wanted to arrest him, I wouldn't have let you be a part of this. Justice might be blind, but it shouldn't be stupid, too. Go do whatever it is you're gonna do.
Sure thing, detective.
You lured out that hippie asshole Gaston. You gonna go deal with him?
She's close.
See the load of dope that just came in.
Nah, I'm good.
You ain't the partying type.
I ain't to get my ass on the wrong side of Doc Gaston type. Like your pal Jackie.
Jackie's a fucking nitwit.
You mean Jackie was a fucking nitwit? Last I heard, he was on his way in to see the doc.
Poor motherfucker. All right, better get back to it.
Later.
You know, Jackie, I consider myself a mentor, a teacher, like Jesus. Wouldn't you agree?
Yeah, Doc, sure.
Good. That's real good. Because I sure hope everyone else gets the message.
You got a nice setup here, Doc. Sign up with me and I'll let you keep it going.
All right, man. I'll work with you.
Someone will be in touch.
Get your man over to the French ward. I need backup to lock this down.
Sure thing, Lincoln. My boys are on the way. They won't let you down.
There he is. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm of two minds when it comes to Lincoln's legacy. On the one hand, he was a brutal criminal who killed God knows how many people, a new breed of mobster, a prototype for criminals to come. Someone like that doesn't deserve the position history has afforded him. He should be forgotten, erased. But I also understand that Lincoln had a significant impact on the Italian mob in this city. He did what the Bureau wouldn't or couldn't do. He finished them.